Hello everyone, today once again I am there in front of you and we are going to start with our new chapter, that is the photosynthesis. As the name itself indicates that here we are going to synthesize something with the help of sunlight. That is the reason it is known as photo. Photo stands for light, synthesis stands for putting together. So what we are going to do, we are going to use the sunlight so as to make the food. Do you think so that we are able to do this process? Definitely no. We are not able to perform this process because we don't have the mechanism to trap the sunlight. Okay, so now the question arises over here. So which is the organism which is able to perform this process? The organism which is able to perform this process is green plants or some of the photosynthetic bacteria also. So right now we are going to talk about this process which is going to happen in green plants. Green plant basically stands for the part of the plant which is having the chlorophyll. Okay, so as to trap the sunlight. And what they will be doing, they are going to trap the sunlight and they are transforming basically that energy which they got that sun from the sunlight into the chemical energy. That is the reason over here you can see that the photonic energy it is going to use by the plant and it will be transformed into the chemical energy. So in this process, the one form of energy is going to transform into another form of energy, but this another form of energy is in the form of food, which you are knowing in the form of carbohydrate, starch or glucose. And this process is happening in case of only green plants. Okay, so right now we are going to talk about the process which is known as the photosynthesis. So in this process, the carbon dioxide of atmosphere, from where it is going to be trapped from the atmosphere. And how atmosphere got this gas? That we organism are respiring. So in the process of respiration, whatever the food we took, it is going to break down into simple component so that our body can absorb it, as well as we are releasing carbon dioxide, and that is the only carbon dioxide which is going to be released in the atmosphere, as well as the carbon dioxide released by the plant also, by the other organism also. So these are the sources of the carbon dioxide in the atmosphere. Okay, that carbon dioxide of the atmosphere is fixed into the carbohydrate, which we are going to focus on formation of carbohydrate. Okay, and light energy is converted into chemical energy. So here the light energy is there, it is going to convert into chemical energy. The process which you must be doing, that is known as a respiration. Respiration mein kya kiya humne? Basically in the process of digestion, but nutrition, basically in the process of nutrition you have taken the food inside, and that food is going to be absorbed, assimilated through the entire cells of the body. And each and every cell of the body is going to use that food or the glucose. That glucose is going to be broken down into further so as to release the energy. So, and that breakdown is going to release some carbon dioxide. So you should know that each and every cell of our body is producing carbon dioxide. And that carbon dioxide is collected from our entire body and it is going to be released out in the atmosphere. Okay, so this plant will be taking the carbon dioxide, and the vice versa, what the plant is going to do? The plant is going to trap that carbon dioxide, and in exchange, the plant is going to fix that carbon dioxide along with the water as well as the sunlight taken from the sun. Then all these things are going to be transformed into chemical energy, that is carbohydrate or glucose. So this is what is the equation for that one. Carbon dioxide from the atmosphere, water from the soil, light from the sunlight, and chlorophyll itself is present in the plant. So this is going to be transformed into glucose or carbohydrate, as well as oxygen will be there. Oxygen kya hai aapke liye? Pranvayu. Okay. So now the question arises, why this process is important and why we are studying this process? This process is very important for the purpose that it is a primary source of all food on the earth. So is puri earth pe jo bhi food ka source hai wo kahan se aa raha hai, that is all because of the photosynthesis. So that is the reason the plants are very 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 important for us. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट थिंग, वी रिक्वायर ऑक्सीजन, दैट इज व्हाट इज नोन एज प्राण वायु. ओके, दैट इज गोइंग टू बी प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय द प्लांट्स ओनली. ऑल्दो द मेन प्रोडक्ट इन द पिक्चर इज द फूड, बट दिस इज द बाय प्रोडक्ट विच इज एसेंशियल कंपोनेंट ऑफ द लाइफ. सो दिस एसेंशियल कंपोनेंट ऑफ द लाइफ विल बी गिवन टू यू बाय द प्लांट. In this way, the photosynthesis is very, very important process, and this is the only introductory part, and the remaining detailed version you will be getting in the upcoming videos. By that, do this much. Thank you.